Hi, my name is Quentin Hyde, and I have more followers on TikTok than my little sister. And I love reminding her of that.
I have more followers on TikTok than you.
Today I'm going over to her for her birthday, and I just thought of the perfect gift. You see, I already wrote her a very heartfelt poem.
Roses are red, violets are blue. I have significantly more TikTok followers than you.
But there's a few more things that I'm gonna need to get to really make it perfect. So I got the extra materials, but I filmed literally nothing of getting them. If I can't make this video to 10 minutes, it's gonna be my own fault.
Alrighty. This one is large, extra large, this one is medium.
So last year for her birthday, I obviously gave her a very cool present, a cardboard cutout of me. But then when I did that, she and our dad started teasing me about how she had more Musical.ly / TikTok followers at the time.
Hij kan in de achtergrond staan van je Musical.ly's.
Oh nee.
Voor het meest perfecte cadeau.
Maar bij Musical.ly heeft zij toch meer volgers dan jij.
Ja!
But now clearly times have changed. I'm the big kahuna of the family now. So let's first make her a shirt. Primark is the king of stupid prank idea shirts. It's amazing. Why am I so underexposed? Hallo Lane, ik ben het Quinten. Ik ben een heel klein pietsie te laat. Deels mijn eigen schuld, omdat ik ten eerste je cadeaus nog moest inpakken en ten tweede een beetje te laat ben opgestaan. Maar ik ben er zo, want ik ben best wel snel zoals je weet. Groeten Quinten. Ow! How did that hurt the way it did? That, what was the, okay. On Instagram, I asked what I should be for Halloween. Now everyone is saying that I look like Chicken Little, which I don't, clearly. This marker works surprisingly well, actually. My sister says, that's all right, I'll see you in a minute. Oh boy, is she in for a beautiful surprise. Oh, this is so funny. And they were discounted too.
Hey, what's up, you guys? It's your boy, Quentin. Reply to this with a video message if you want to be in my new YouTube video. So it's my sister's birthday, all right? And if there's anything interesting about our dynamic is that I have more followers on TikTok. So I created this shirt, which says and for her, I created that one, which says please reply, let me know what you think.
So, like, it's somewhere between funny and sad? No, it's not. It's just really sad. It's really sad. It's really sad. Also, wish her a happy birthday. Someone has to.
Yo, what up? It's me, Skeet. First of all, Elena, happy birthday. Second, the shirts Quinton made, they look really cool, but there's something missing. I too have more followers than Elena does, so might put that on the shirt. Peace!
There we go. Now my least favorite thing whenever I go to anyone's birthday, wrapping the actual thing. Cause I don't know about you, but I always, I'm just not good at it. I was just not made for this kind of physical labor. You know what I'm saying? Wait, no, that doesn't work. How? Wait, hold up. Oh wait, I could just do that? No. Wait, yeah, okay, that works. Wait, where's my tape? Oh, there. There. No, no! But now I'm left with like this huge ass site. Wraps around the entire thing. No, but, you know what? Sure, she's gonna be like, gonna be this. I don't want any comments about my rapping skills. About my rapping skills, though. Suddenly, I just burst into the best flow. Oh my god. More tape. You know what? Sure. Because obviously, I'm also giving her a real gift. Because otherwise, I'd be that guy that just, well, you don't actually know what I'm gonna do yet. But you know, I'm a cool brother. Like when people, I'm a cool brother. Everyone knows that. Wait, where's the tape? No. Yeah. Yay! Oh my god. Is there anything I can't do? Yeah. Rapping presents. But other than that, no. That's actually the end of the sentence. I told my friend Jesper Lust that I'd like developed a tiny little bit of a crush on this girl a while ago. He wanted me to make a video where he tries to set me up, but we're not doing that. I would never allow him to control that part of my life. I feel like that would go awfully wrong. Make a cool video, but no. What we are gonna do though is I am so fragile. Is visit my sister and give her my I'm stepping in the tape. Let's go.
Happy belated birthday.
Thank
you.
I speak so hard. So first, let me give you this. You are so welcome.
Yay. That's nice.
See, yeah, that's cool. I'm a good gift giver.
Uh-huh.
Oh, but here's the thing. I also wrote you a poem. A gedicht.
Oh, all right.
Okay, are you ready to hear this poem?
Yes.
Roses are red, violets are blue. I have significantly more TikTok followers than you.
Oh, false.
I know it's hard. I know it's a bother, but you have fewer followers than my literal mother. This must be upsetting, I know, because it's proven, but at least you got more than your other brother, Ruben. But, you know, not gonna lie, it's pretty warm.
Oh.
It's pretty warm, not gonna lie. Aw, man.
Oh man, false. That falls. Chicken Little.
Hey!
I do not look like Chicken Little.
But don't worry.
I also have another present for you.
You are so incredibly welcome.
I made it myself.
Oh, man, I'll put this shit, but I'm stuck. Yeah, look. Hello.
Come on, Lane, put it on.
Hell yeah. How you feel?
Yeah.
Hey, why is mine a V-neck? Dad, look!
Ik zie het.
Ik ga hem ook aanlaten.
Please wear it to school every day.
Yes!
Maybe.
There's just one really important thing that we have to do last.
Shoot a thumbnail photo.
Mom.
Hey.
Is Ruben er?
Ruben, kom je even?
Hashtag when fork knife is life.
Fork knife.
What?
Yeah, fork knife is birthday.
How do you get someone for their birthday who just turned 16?
Volgens mij kunnen we
alles doen. Maak maar open.
Nou, dankjewel.
Fork knife V-bucks.
Ik vind het echt heel laag.
Every time you high five me, you gain a little bit more followers. Hey!
Hoi. Oh, ja, dat is wel leuk. Hoi.
Tode reactie.
Kun je wat drinken?
Ja, graag, dank je.
Wat wil je drinken?
Ja, graag, dank je.
Okay.
Je bent wel deel van het gedicht. Ik heb een gedicht geschreven.
Waarom?
Maar zij heeft in ieder geval wel meer volgers dan jij.
Ja, maar ik heb niet eens TikTok.
Jawel, je hebt een TikTok-account.
Nee. Wat? Maar hij volgt mij niet eens.
Peter, volg je mij even?
Well, my worst fear came true. This video is not 10 minutes. But if you're curious about the time that me and a pickup artist went into town together and he taught me how to pick up girls, you can click right there or the link down below in the description. I post a video every Wednesday and every video basically has this kind of crazy shenanigan or crazy idea that I made happen. I do this to hopefully entertain you but to also show you that it's okay to have these kind of crazy ideas and to actually make them happen. Bottom of all, I really hope you enjoy this video and I would love to see you next time.